Hey guys, hi, I hope you guys are doing okay today. So like I promised, we're gonna have another food review, and this time it's gonna be dessert. So I've gotten from actually one of my Mitek friends who actually make a homemade cheesecake lele, something like that lah. Perumpamaan sama dengan dia lah, tapi it's called cheesecake lele. So her name is Isabel Kalisa Homemade cheesecake. So this is how it looks like. Alright, we're gonna give it a try. See whether it's up to my taste bud. Oh wait, this is all the chocolate. Wait, let me get the cake. The cake is so moist. The chocolate is okay to me. So, but the good thing about Kalisa Homemade is she does this small packaging for cakes, and she donated to NGO. So if you guys can support her business, that would be much appreciated. So I will leave all the description down below. This is a superb cake. The fact that I nak makan nasi sekarang ni, I can't eat so much of my dessert. But it's delicious. It's moist. Manis buah, tak manis sangat. So check out my description and support my friend, okay? Bye!